Hello everyone. Today's expression is that I'm in a pickle. I'm in a pickle is that if you are in a pickle, you are in a difficult position or have a problem to which no easy answer can be found. So I'm in a pickle in Korean is that 내가 지금 안 좋은 상황이야. 지금 좀 위기에 처했어. 지금 처해 있는 처지나 상황이 별로 안 좋아. 이럴 때 사용하시면 됩니다. So today's expression is I'm in a pickle 이었습니다. 그럼 다음에 또 만나요. So long. Bye bye. Hello everyone. Today's expression is I'm in a pickle. If you are in a pickle, you are in a difficult position or have a problem to which no easy answer can be found. So I'm in a pickle in Korean is 상황이 안 좋아. So I'm in a pickle in Korean is that 지금 되게 위험한 상황에 빠졌어. 상황이 되게 안 좋아. But you will simply say 아 요새 안 좋아. So how was your project going? And I'm in a pickle. And you could say 아 요새 별로 안 좋아. 이렇게 말씀하시면 되겠습니다. 그럼 다음에 또 만나요. So long. Bye bye.